on Pesach, you know, we'd always have, you know, our seders, and my father would be the one leading the seder. And he'd always say, why are we reading this story? We should be reading our story, what we went through. Who's going to remember? You know, we're remembering, you know, what happened in Egypt, but we're not remembering what happened to all the Jews, you know, during the Holocaust. And he's kind of right. I hope that generations to come will view this as not just a story, but a piece of history, and that there were actual human beings that went through this. We need to remember what happened and what can still happen. And it happens all over the world today, and we just can't be in denial. So I commend you for doing this project, and may you have the strength to keep going and get it done and out there so more and more people can see it.